action again here. Touré and Silva over the free kick for City. Company has belatedly come forward. Just try and disturb the Newcastle wall. To make some room for Touré to bend one round. Silva the other option.
I think Silva might fancy this.
It's Touré who takes! And takes spectacularly! And City are three up, and Newcastle are in disarray.
Tim Krul starts slightly left the centre, as you'd expect him to do, because the wall is looking after the other side of the goal. Oh, they jump together. I think it's a wonderful piece of technique. Just clears the wall and no more, and there's enough pace.